The late 19th century saw many technological advances, including the birth of the telephone, the light bulb, and the power grid, which all improved the quality of life for many people. Right in the thick of the emergence of inventors like Thomas Edison and Alexander Graham Bell was an African-American inventor and patent draftsman named Lewis Howard Latimer, who, though not as famous as his counterparts, was most certainly important in the advancement of many inventions, most notably, the light bulb as we know it today. Born in the mid-1800s to former slaves, Latimer grew up with a father who encouraged a strong work ethic and imagination that would stay with him throughout his life. It was key in the development of many inventions, including his evaporative air conditioner and his improved toilet system for railroad cars. Lewis also helped Alexander Graham Bell patent the telephone in 1876. But it was his time working at the United States Electric Lighting Company, run by Edison's then rival Hiram S. Maxim, where he created perhaps his most influential design. While working for Maxim, Lewis invented and patented a process for making carbon filaments for light bulbs, improving on Edison's design. Because of Latimer's contributions, incandescent light bulbs became more accessible and practical.